I'm really wide awake from what it being 3:54, but I'm here at work. I got here 10 minutes early. That's like something I never do, really. Also, I have a little rice cracker. It's basically like styrofoam, but like flavored styrofoam, even better. Last night's sleep was high-key kind of rough. I kept waking up in like the middle of the night. I mean, it technically still is the middle of the night, low-key. So I maybe got like 3 hours max of sleep last night. To help with glasses fogging up, I like to fold like a little piece of tissue, and then I just like put it along like the brim of the mask. That way it like keeps all the condensation in and not fogging up your glasses. So let's see it inside.
So the medium all coffee, milk and cream, and the sausage and cheese croissant is going to be 706 at the window.
Of course. Hi, good morning, 269 today. I have Ricardo Nursi, have a wonderful day.
Thank you.
Hi, good morning. So the guy in front of you actually paid for your order today. Yeah. Here's that sandwich for you. And that coffee as well for you. Have a wonderful day.
So I'm currently on my 10 right now. It's like almost 7 a.m. just before 7 a.m. And I have such a good view. Sorry if the lighting is really bad, but yeah, there's the sun. Just out here enjoying the nice weather before it gets like to over 100 degrees today, so. But work has been super chill, low-key. I've just been trying to get clips on my phone while working. And yeah, it's gonna definitely start to pick up soon. So I'm gonna relax before it gets crazy. I'm gonna turn this off because more people are coming inside, but I'll talk to y'all later.
Making a last work week in his life vlog.
Oh, I'm sad.
Yeah, me too. He acts like he doesn't know it yet. He makes it perfectly every single time.
Hello.
We're gonna miss you. Our bestie.
Bestie.
Saturday, July 31st, and it's currently 3:30, and I'm gonna get ready for work. I am barely open my eyes, if you couldn't tell. Let's get ready for work. We back here at work, of course. Where else would I be at 4 a.m.? But yeah, it's currently 3:55, about like 5 minutes before I start. But I am working on a TikTok that takes multiple days, so I'm gonna film it real quick right now. Today's gonna be a pretty sad day, just because it's my last day working with Maria, and I don't know, she's just been my like Dunkin mom for like the past 2 years. She's been here ever since I started. And we just had so many memories together, so I gotta get into work, but I'll try to take you all behind the scenes again today, so I'll see you in there. Not me not knowing how to open the door. Maria, good morning. The last time saying good morning. I'm currently on my 10, it is now 7:06. There you go, but like, the last coffee roll I will ever eat made by Maria while working here. Cheers. Chef's kiss. 10 out of 10. A good thing about working like early morning shift is that like it's really peaceful and calm. It should be really peaceful and calm. Sometimes there's like something lines up that like we just get slammed right when we're about to open. But super nostalgic and just like reminiscing on like my time here at Dunkin, but ice machine boxes. These are our lockers. These are all like refreshers, flavor syrups, stuff like that. You wanna say hi to my vlog?
Hi! I'm the new girl.
She's doing wonderful. Then we have like our cups up there, coffee, espresso, boxes that should be recycled, but we've been pretty busy, so they're still there. Cups, and then there's like the walk-in fridge, and then there's like sandwich station, drive-thru, and then front bed over there. And this is like the sink area too. Currently on lunch, it is now 8:50. We got them hashies. Ooh, so good. I have two wraps, turkey sausage, bacon, egg, and cheese. Maria keeps telling me how much she's gonna miss me, and it's making me really sad. I love Maria. I was cleaning, and we just had a call out, but now I have to try to find someone to cover, and I'm still on my lunch. So basically, we have our break schedule right here. So now, I look at the weekly break schedule, and then I see who isn't working today, that already isn't working 5 days, that I could possibly try to call in. And right now, it's not looking too good. Alrighty, everyone, I just got off my 9+ hour shift, and time to go home. I slept at like 11:30 last night, and it's now 3:30, so I got like 3.5 hours of sleep, and I work an 8.5 hour shift today. Let's go. So I'm gonna go, and I'll see y'all inside. Alrighty, everyone, it is now 7:18. I've been here since 3:30. I was supposed to take my 10 over an hour ago at 6 a.m. Today has been a day already, and it's only 7 a.m. Look at the lovebirds. Bruh.
Jasmine, if you're watching this, I don't know how you're so good at Sammy. We haven't done prep, and there's no wraps or snack and bacon. So yeah.
Currently on lunch, it's now 8:38, and what do you know? I'm doing school stuff because I'm dropping my lab class, and I'm adding a different class. We dropped it. Hey. Let's go.
I'm eating my spot ice cream in the 5 lunch because it's a little important.
Got it. Why is it whenever I got family?
Medium ice butter pecan sundae latte, okay? Hot instead of iced, okay? Medium iced coffee, 2 shots of chicken free coconut, 2 shots of chicken free blueberry, to do latte cream. Okay? Ice the medium, probably the bacon wrap, and the medium hot coffee.
Okay, Eric, they added a frozen coffee.
I didn't hear that for you.
No! I didn't do nothing! No!
Okay, since oh shoot, what's that?
I'm gonna miss you.
Aw.
Talk about the Ariel.
Stop crying. That's Ariel.
Oh, the sea.
Oh, the sea! Yeah, I made this really cool drink.
It's so cool. It's like even on our menu. Like what a coincidence, you know? What a concept. I have exactly 1 shift left. Today was kind of rough to begin with, and then it kind of got super busy and super bad. And then like towards the end, it started to get like a lot more lighthearted. Shout out to my biggest supporter, Jasmine. aka Bestie's sister, crocheted me this as like a going away present. Also, reaping those drink benefits before I leave, because I ain't about to pay for this when I leave, so I'm enjoying it while I can. Bye, Dunkin. I'll see you on Thursday.
Wow, that is bright. It's very, very bright. Today is gonna be a really bittersweet day. But we'll get there when we get there. But for now, let's get ready.
Good morning, Dunkin.
We left the trash full, lights on, SMH. Oh, I thought I lost the key. That'd be really awkward. Honestly, it hasn't hit me.
Not yet.
Just because I feel like I've been doing it for so long, so it just feels like a normal day. Hi, key. Oh, that's really awkward. I put the wrong numbers in. Yay. Out of large straws and coffee filters.
Wow.
Nice. This is a before look.
Alrighty. So, I'm about to do daily safe vlog. It's currently 4:21, which means we open in about 10 minutes. Feeling good, feeling solid. It's a lot of ones in here. 2, 4, 6, 8. So, 14, 16, 18, 20.
Hi, good morning. What can I get started for you?
Did you want to do the Americano or iced coffee today? Oh, did you want a coffee today or like an Americano?
Coffee, cream, and sugar, okay. Alright, $2.39. Here we have the bagel. Then we have our cornmeal, and then you kind of just dip it in there. And then, that's how you make a plain bagel. Kind of make the whole, you dip it in the cornmeal, and then you dip it in everything bagel seasoning. Mmm. And then, give it everything bagel. Nice. Really extended, really easy.
Finally. Disgusting. I haven't done an exterior because I've been doing bake and look at that, all that trash.
I don't think we've ever done an exterior for like this whole week until the season.
This is my last 10 because I know I'm not gonna get a 10 later. So. I'm just enjoying the sunrise, you know me, you know the vibe.
Nice. Miss
Martina. Aw, Candace. For today's last 10, we got the avocado toast, but today I added a little bit of spice, just a tad, with some hot sauce. For me?
For you! Oh wait, I'm gonna do it like this.
Is it for my birthday present?
No, it is for your going away present. I'm a good
wow,
friend.
Wow, what a coincidence. What was the date on this?
So he's a problem solver. That's sure. Why he got the job here.
Because we got many problems here. They ain't mine anymore.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I thought I ripped it.
Oh, it's cute.
I love boba.
I love boba.
Aw, thank you. And what trash can space?
I'll find some just like everybody else does. The fact I'm gonna have to build this out later. Something was canceled.
You?
I'm gonna try.
I'm gonna have to censor that.
Sorry, I hate that so much. A chalk chip muffin that Patty cut in fourths for me. Okay. Cheers. Oh.
Not really good. I feel like it would be bomb if it were at work.
Bianca's that type of customer that's like, can I get a muffin but warmed up?
I would never ask. I have too much anxiety for that.
Like, Bianca's so strong.
Don't drop it.
Don't drop it.
He has spilled it the other day and it's filming. Update, it's now 5:47 and we got a $12 tip. For my last meal, I went with a classic. I got hashies, of course. A turkey sausage sandwich with added bacon, the regular fried egg, American cheese on an English muffin. Wow, that was bright. I kind of want to do something a little bit fun. So one of my old coworkers, actually from like 2 years ago, did like a scavenger hunt when they left. They left behind a couple clues and left like a little note at the end of it. So that's what I'm doing right now. The first clue says, if you're reading this, go into the walk-in freezer and look for a knife wrapped in a blue sticky note. Hint, look by Patty's Fave Donut. Scavenger hunt is complete and up. Excited to see if anyone actually finds them. Look at our hard worker. Bravo, bravo. They said, do you guys have shakes here? But we were like, Shakespeare. It's gonna be really sweaty though. Like really sweaty. I am so sorry.
You missed my ear.
Alright, we're gonna make a Patrick together. So we're gonna grab a cup. We're gonna do 2 pumps of caramel, 2 pumps of vanilla, splash cream, then we grab ice. This is really hard to do with one hand. Yeah.
Yeah. Hi, welcome. What can I get started for you?
I started the summer after my junior, so the summer going into my senior year, and now I'm gonna be, I'm basically, R.I.P. Patty, hey! Oh, the camera battery's flashing, so I gotta make this fast. Bye, Maddie.
Bye.
I'll be here, I promise.
So awkward.
I have to get my last check, so. But I'll come for y'all. All right, bye.
Bye, bestie.
Bye.
Bye, Patty.
I have to see you again because it's your camera.
I know. I'll see you soon,
Patty.
Have a nice time. Oh my gosh, you're gonna go big brain and stuff. Oh my goodness.
Nah. If our paths cross, we'll see each other at UCI again. And just like that, it's all over. 2 years of working for this company, and it's all over. That's literally crazy to say. I started, like I was mentioning before, that I started this job the summer after my junior year, going into my senior year, and there's been so many ups, so many downs, so many life lessons, opportunities, and experiences that I'm gonna be forever grateful for this opportunity, really. Who would have thought applying to this job would mean like working alongside one of the biggest influencers on TikTok? Like, that's just crazy. Like, who thinks that would happen when they sign up for a part-time summer job? Like, and I'm so beyond grateful for everyone that has supported me these past 2 years working here, whether that be waking up early before the sun rises at like 3:30 in the morning or staying up late closing. I'm doing it all again. I would definitely never trade this experience for anything. Without further ado, this is Patriki signing up from Dunkin for one last time, and I'll be sure to see y'all in the next one. Bye! I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these there'd be laughter, there'd be tears, but never thought I'd walk away with so much joy, but so much pain. And it's so hard to say goodbye. But yesterday's gone, we gotta keep moving on. I'm so thankful for the moment, so glad. I'll
drawers. I wish you love, I wish you love. For you the world just opens up. Keep moving.